of the fraction. Now today I am going to tell you simplest form of the fraction. Write this definition also in your copy. It is your class one. A fraction is said to be in the simplest form of its numerator and denominator. No common factor, except one. Let us take the example. Suppose we have 9 upon 27. So first of all, we have cut it with any table. It will goes by 3, 3 is 9, 3 9 is 27, again it will goes by 3, 3 1 is 3 is 9. So 1 upon 3 is the simplest form of 9 upon 27. Let us take the class for today. Reduce the following to the simplest form: 12 upon 16 and 20 upon 32. Homework is 12 upon 18 and 122 upon 240. I hope you have